Hello, everyone. My name is Aryan, one of the students of Science Circle. I'm from Japan and belong to Abyss Observatory Group. Today, this presentation is very honorable to me. I would like to express my sincere gratitude to all of you and to all the board members who have given me this opportunity. I'm not good at English, so I'd use the reading out application for saving time. I'd like to talk about the Japan's next supercomputer, Fugaiku, purpose and background of its development. I'm working in the medical field, and I don't understand enough about supercomputers. Please forgive me for my technical misspelling. The history of supercomputer development in Japan has never been smooth. Supercomputer K, which had been developed since 2004, was temporarily suspended in 2009. The opposition party of Japan, the Constitutional Democratic Party, has taken over the Liberal Democratic Party and re-examined its former administration's business. Mrs. Rinho, the Minister of Administrative Reform, asks famous questions that have since become widely known at public hearings. Why should Japan take first place in the supercomputer development competition, and not second place? Her remark led to a panel decision that the project should be frozen. However, the development was resumed from the following year with the budget revived under the pressure of public opinion, in a storm of criticism from the scientists including Nobel laureate in chemistry Raiji Noyori. The government rescinded the panel's decision in its budget for fiscal 2010, allowing the project to continue. Supercomputer K in Japan was completed in 2011. K means the capital city in one kanji letter. You can see this kanji in the name our capital Tokyo. That means the east capital in contrast with Kyoto, the previous capital in west. At the same time, it is also a word that indicates the units of numbers, 10 peta or 10 to the 16th power. It is derived from the processing power that performs floating point arithmetic operations in a second. He won first place in the world from the year the development was completed, and then continued to take the lead for a while. In June 2011, High Performance Computing Challenges Top 500 ranked K the world's fastest supercomputer, with a computation speed of over 8 petaflops, and in November 2011, K became the first computer to achieve 10 petaflops. On the top 500 list, K had been keeping number 1 in many of benchmarks since 2011 to 2016. Has been number 1 in Graph 500 in 2014, 2016, 2017. The Graph 500 is a rating of supercomputer systems focused on data-intensive loads. K also has been in the world top for the third consecutive year since 2016 in HPCG. HPCG is a new rank to improve old-type benchmarks top 500. K was awarded the Asia HPC Leadership Award at Supercomputing Asia. The name of new supercomputer has been publicly invited since K had been discontinued and the next supercomputer has been developed. It was assumed that the name could be understood not only by the Japanese but also by the world. As a result of public offering, the name of Japan's next supercomputer has been decided as Fugaiku. There are two types of kanji for Fugaiku, and at the press conference, simpler form of characters was used. The name was chosen to symbolize the power of the successor to the K computer and also to show the wide horizon that the new supercomputer will provide for its users. The name was chosen based on suggestions given in response to the public invitation. In total, 5,181 suggestions were received, and a special committee trimmed them down to 7. And finally they decided one of 7. Hyūgaku was originally a word used to describe Mount Fuji, the tallest and most beautiful of all the mountains in Japan. It is featured as a theme for many artworks, among them 36 views of Mount Fuji, a collection of ukiyo-e paintings by Katsushika Hakusai, who was active in the Edo period, are especially famous. These pictures are 20 of 36 views of Mount Fuji. The most lower and midst one is the Great Wave off Kanagawa. The series depicts Mount Fuji from different locations and in various seasons and weather conditions. Despite its name, it actually consists of 46 prints, with 10 of them being added after the initial publication. Mount Fuji is a popular subject for Japanese art due to its cultural and religious significance. Then the naming of Post-K Computer comes to a nationwide agreement. Computer makers named Fujitsu.co includes also Fuji in it. Maybe this is in another story. Hyūgaku Ukihara is one of the ninjas in Naruto, famous for animation film fans. He is a shinobi ninja of Konohagakure. He is the head of the Uchiha clan as well as the leader of the Konoha military police force. At the near end of World War II, Japan planned a supersized bomber Nakajima G-10N1 to directly bomb the U.S. mainland and land on German-occupied territories in Europe where it could safely refuel and rearm. Its codename was FUGAKU. But the project was ended almost as soon as it began in 1944. Because of the material losses, they focused on defensive-minded fighter types instead of large bombers. Of course, Post-K Fugaku's target is not the U.S. Hyūgaku is not only one of supercomputers we've developed, we have many of these supercomputers in the faculties in various areas in Japan. They are working together online. This slide shows you the 5 main fields where they work. You can see the word JAMSTEC on the right above of the slide. JAMSTEC is one of those cooperating faculties to which our Miracle Admiral Young belongs. Japan's Ministry of Education, Culture, Sports, Science and Technology has decided on 9 social and scientific priority issues. Aggressive and strategic investment in priority sectors and promotion of research and development are essential for ensuring sustained economic development through vitalization of the economy and industry. For assuring people of safe, secure lives. With the Post-K computer, we will be able to conduct simulations replacing the experiments and lowering the development costs. This innovative method for drug development is expected to reform the pharmaceutical industry and lead to the development of highly efficient new drugs with less side effects. The Post-K computer will allow us to analyze big data on diagnostics and genomics, as well as to conduct large-scale biomedical simulations. This activity will increase our understanding of conditions such as cancer and cardiovascular and neurological diseases, which will allow us to conduct research on methodologies for prevention and early detection, as well as exploration of optimal treatments for each patient. Recent multiple disasters in Japan taught us that we must be prepared for flooding, tsunamis, and earthquakes of a scale that cannot be predicted by relying on past data alone. Better predictions require that we create scenarios based on many factors, including season, time, location, and weather, as well as the scale of the earthquake and tsunami. We expect that the simulations on the Post-K computer will be much faster. The integrated simulation system of the Post-K computer will be beneficial to the national and local governments in their disaster relief efforts. Accelerating of global warming. It is pointed out that the frequency and severity of extreme weather events are increasing around the world. These include severe heavy rain, the heat wave, tornadoes, and very large hurricanes or typhoons, and so on. We will develop new technology to make accurate predictions of those extreme weather events. These technologies are expected to contribute to the formulation of policies for protecting the environment, preventing disasters. One of the biggest concerns in the human society is its energy resource. In this project, we will conduct computer simulations for the creation, conversion, and efficient use of energy. They will make use of the Post-K computer to enable large-scale simulations which take into account all the chemically important effects. Using the Post-K computer, we will develop a method to conduct many simulations to assess various large-scale energy systems. These simulations will accelerate development of carbon-free coal gasification plants, low-cost, long-lasting fuel cells, large-scale wind power farms floating on seashore. With the power of the Post-K computer, we will accommodate more complex structures and organization of devices and materials to make simulations more comparable to reality so that practical application is possible at the industry level. We will also strive to develop new methods of designing materials by integrating large amounts of experimental data with simulation data to produce high-value-added products and technology satisfying the needs of society. We will run simulations on the Post-K computer that will lead to innovative design and production processes. We will use the Post-K computer to conduct precise large-scale calculations to investigate phenomena on scales ranging from that of elementary particles to the universe itself. By combining these precise calculations with experimental and observational data, We will search for keys to understanding the fundamental laws of the universe. At the Green 500 list for November 2019. The most energy efficient system and number one on the Green 500 is a new Fujitsu A64FX prototype installed at Fujitsu. A64FX is thought to be the core of Fugaku. Fugaku will not aim for the fastest supercomputer. It will achieve the best performance in the world with saving energy for the fantastic future of our life. I deeply appreciate everybody for coming here today to attend the activity. I'm so happy to see so many people coming to my presentation. I am grateful for Yen's great help and support. That's all I have to say. Thank you.